guys.
No, you didn't.
What's good, SL? I'm Kyle.
And Simeon, back with your Friday newscast.
Hey, Simeon, are you going to Clue this year's school play?
I want to, but I don't have a ticket yet.
Well, you're in luck. Tickets are still on sale and the play will be showing through the weekend. Head to the website below to check out the cast and purchase your tickets ahead of time.
Let's check out a flyer for more information.
Yo, Sim, have you heard of DECA?
I actually have, and it sounds like a lot of fun. Let's check out a video for more info on the club.
So, Mr. Ferguson, what is DECA?
So, DECA is an acronym for Distributed Education. It doesn't matter because they don't use that name anymore. It's just DECA now. So, DECA is, it's actually co-curricular, so it can be done in class. But it's for marketing and business students to get hands-on experience, learning about business and like hospitality, finance, entrepreneurial pursuits. The cool thing about it is there's, just like sports, there's districts, there's states, and there's nationals. So like football team can win the state title, but they can't play for a national title. In DECA, you can actually go to the nationals and compete against people from all over the world, actually, not just the country. You can do it with different events. You can even role play. So you can actually have two students work together on a scenario for 10 minutes, then they go role play that out and get judged in person. So it gives you a lot of hands-on experience, and the competitions are during the school day, so you get out of school.
That sounds cool. So who do I talk to join? How do I join?
To join, we're actually having an informational meeting Friday, October 7th, right after school, up here in the G-Wing in, what's my number at? That, right there. G-286. So right after school, come on up. There's also a DECA Google Classroom. So after that informational meeting, we'll add people to that Google Classroom to send out messages. And also DECA is going to be a unified chapter. So it'll be combined with students from East as well.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Why do you look so sad, Kyle?
I don't know. I'm just going to miss watching the football team play their hearts out on that field.
Football may be done, but winter sports are approaching. Let's pass it to Reese with the sports update.
Good morning, SL. It's Reese with the sports. Today is the last day for wrestling conditioning from 5:30 to 7 p.m. in the SLHS wrestling room. Practices start Monday, November 14th. Make sure to attend if you're interested in joining. Also, girls basketball tryouts start next Monday. Tryout dates are November 14th, 15th, and 16th, 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. in the Aux Gym. If you plan on trying out, you must have an up-to-date physical. If you're interested and have any further questions, please see Mr. McNally. There is a hockey game tomorrow at noon. Let's check out our hockey season preview.
Hey, Macklemore, can we go thrift shopping?
What? Gavin Mulcahy.
What name?
Wyatt.
Connor Hayden.
What? 11th grade.
And what?
Junior.
Junior.
Left wing. Defense.
Defense.
What I'm most excited for is we have a lot of good competitors and good teams who are playing this year, and it's good to kind of get our team going all together.
Probably meet the team night.
I'm excited to get the games going. I'm excited for the student sections and all the good games. Hopefully we get some wins.
think our biggest competitor will be probably Milford because they have a lot of good returning players that are better than some of our players.
Probably Western or Northern.
Probably either Western or Northern. Two good teams there.
What I'm going to miss last year is definitely all the seniors, like Ryan Savan, you and Jack Julian. They were big guys that I looked up to, and I'll miss them.
Probably teammates.
All the seniors. We had like 13 seniors leave, so new team, so hopefully got some good new guys on the team.
I think our season will go pretty well. Not as good as last year, but I think we'll do pretty good.
Probably pretty good.
Should do pretty good. Hopefully we get some good team chemistry going and get some good games.
Bowling tryouts are also next week. The first day of tryouts is Monday, November 14th at Pins from 3 to 5. All skill levels are welcome to try out. Lastly, there's a baseball meeting Wednesday, November 16th at 2:30 in the lecture hall. All upperclassmen, sophomores and up, are able to attend. Workouts for all levels will start on November 28th at 6:30 p.m. in the weight room. Make sure to attend the meeting if this is something you're interested in. Well, that's all we have for sports today, SL. Let's send it back to our crazy anchors.
Thanks, Reese.
In honor of all the teachers staying late last night to meet with our parents for conferences, let's take a look at a teacher appreciation video.
My name is Anna Starling, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Heather Cannavala because he's very funny.
My name is Cece Judak, and my favorite teacher is Miss Kali because I had her for 2 years and she's just a fun teacher and does fun stuff in class.
I'm Abby O'Neill, and my favorite teacher is Miss Mate because she's always been really supportive and helpful when I need someone.
I'm Luke Limbusis, and my favorite teacher is Miss Kane because she lets me show my creativity.
I'm Megan Pearson, and my favorite teacher is Miss Kali because we have a great student-teacher relationship and I like the way she runs with us.
Hi, my name is Gabriel Chavez. My favorite teacher is Mr. Davis because unlike every teacher here, he actually lets us do a 5-point retake on a test every test.
We appreciate you.
We appreciate you.
Thank you, teachers.
Attention all ninth graders, Freshman Student Council is hosting a fundraiser at Aubrey's next week. See their table next week at all lunches for an invitation to bring to dine in.
A percentage of the proceeds will be donated to our Freshman Student Council. Here's a flyer for more information. Ugh, is the heat on in here?
No, but it's super warm outside.
Yeah, it's almost too warm for this time of year. Let's send it to Megan to hear about this crazy weather.
What's up, SL? It's Megan here with the weather. Today we have cloudy skies with a high of 61 and a low of 31. While it has been warmer the past few days, it's supposed to get colder this weekend, so it may be time to bring out those winter coats. Now, I have a joke for you. Why did the mushroom go to the party? Think about that while we look at the 7-day forecast. So why did the mushroom go to the party? Because he was a fungi. Let's send it back to our anchors.
Thanks, Megan.
Kyle, have you thought about where you want to go to college?
Not really. But I do know that on November 15th, UD Mercy will be meeting with students in the Media Center during advisory hour. If you are interested, you won't want to miss it.
Don't you think it's been getting busy for the seniors?
Totally. But senior year needs baby photos from every senior by Thanksgiving break or November 22nd.
Baby photos should be between the ages of 0 and 3. Well, SL, looks like that's all the time we have for you today.
Have a wonderful weekend. Peace out.
wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her.